Genau. Oder? Let's throw the stand. Good girl. I'm not gonna fuss with the feet. Good job. Very nice. Very nice. Good girl. Okay. Alrighty. Stand. Good job. Very nice. Good girl. Very nice. Alright, so that's the first thing we do. Tammy? Looking at it. Don't you think having her touch around here? I know. Good girl. So I'm just putting cookies. Right in here. Go straight over. Oh, good job. Very good. You get a whole mouthful. They're small little pieces of the wiener. Soft cookies only, right? Good girl, right? Great. Good girl. Very nice. Very good. Good job. We're going to stand. Done. Don't care if it's perfect. Just want to stand. Good. We'll do the up and back. You're fine. Good. Good. And there. Cut. Good job. Very nice, Carney. Yes. Good job. Very good. Very good. Good job. Right. Open. Open. Good girl. Yay. So I don't care if she sits. Couldn't care less. Good girl. Job. Good girl. Job. Yeah. Good. Very nice. All right. Good job. Very good. Very good. Yeah. Right? Good. Good job. Yay. Open. Yay. Good job. Super simple, right? Not restraining her. Okay. Good. Good job. Good job. Very nice. And I'm touching her. That's the other thing we do a lot. Just touching her all over while she's eating her cookie. No pressure, not holding, not restraining. Not doing any of that. Here's a good girl. Not put her in a stand. She does have a walk back. That's useful to teach. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Yay. Good girl. Yeah. Good job. Open. Good girl. Look at her. Oh. Yes. Good girl. So I was talking about showing the bite. Here, come here. All we're doing is one little finger. Ready? That's this, right there. Yes, teeth. Yay. Ready? Teeth. Yes. Open. Yeah. Open. Yeah. Good job. So just a lot of cookies. Ready? Open. Here. Nicely done. Good job, Carney. Good job, Carney. Good job. Very nice. Oh, what a good puppy. And I just spend a lot of time just petting him around the face and the muzzle without actually making him do anything. Just petting. Just getting, I know. You're a shark. Little shark. You're my shark. Put those 2 feet. All right? So that's your lesson. Don't go back to that stupid instructor. I just don't like the sound of her.